No later than Labor Day, the New Jersey Transit has to give the legislature and, most important, the public a short-range plan for how they're going to solve the issues and a long-range plan on how long it's going to take to get a solution to some of these issues.